Lampard, who whips it in, and Dudek flaps at it. It's Ida Gudjonsson back in, and it's stabbed in by Mateja Kezman of all people, the man who has so struggled for goals in his time at Chelsea, gets a big one in the big one, and Chelsea are closing in on the Carling Cup.